ago is when this journey started. When Marshall and Brooke broke up in middle school. And Amy and I liked Marshall so much, we used to talk to Brooke about him. And she always said, he's kind of the guy you marry. She didn't think he was the guy you date in high school. He's the guy you marry. And during the past 10 years, Marshall would just walk in the house. He'd come over. He came to Amy's and I tailgate every home game at Carolina. And then slowly they reconnected and we got to this point.
Take you, Marshall.
I, Marshall, take you, Brooke.
To be my husband.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
In joy and in sorrow.
In plenty and in want.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Marshall, you may kiss your wife.
Introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Robert Marshall Carroll.